What's up, guys? It's Chris. Today we're doing a video on what I think is the perfect dredge build, and I want to talk about the perks a bit before we get into it. For the add-ons, we have the Malthinker Skull, which makes us gain Nightfall 66% quicker when somebody's injured, and the Broken Daw, which increases the duration of Nightfall by 20 seconds. For the perks, we have Lethal, so we can see all the survivors at the start of the game. And the last three perks synergize insanely well together, especially on the dredge. We have Pain Resonance, so when we hook a survivor on a Scourge hook, the generator with the most progress regresses by 15%. Floods of Rage, so when a survivor is unhooked from that Scourge hook, we get 9 seconds of aura reading on everybody thanks to Lethal. And finally, we have Make Your Choice, so the person who unhooks that survivor is exposed for 60 seconds. This is my personal favorite dredge build, and I think it makes him a serious threat, but I'm more curious to hear what you guys think about it, so let's get right into it. I understand there has to be some counterplay because it's really, really strong mobility. I'm not saying it's not, but I don't know, man. Just when you teleport to a few lockers and every single one's locked, it's just like, okay, why don't they just lock every locker base kit from the start of the game without survivors even having to do it at this point? I hear someone. Okay. I heard breathing. God, what odd scratch marks. Couldn't hear that well. Okay, that's pretty good. Hopefully we got a score trick down here. Yeah, but I guess that's the best one we got. I really like when this one in the main area is a scored ship. That's the best. I think someone's here. No. I'm just building up some Nightfall. It's gonna wait a sec. Okay, so that's Sybil over there. She's instantly healing up the Jill as well. Sybil is insta-downable for a minute. That's who we want. This is probably Jill. No, that's who we want! Very nice. That's a hit. Balanced. He's gonna insta-drop pallets. I've dropped my power. He vaults window. No. That's good enough. Okay, we got Nightfall. So here, I really like slugging, just to actually get value out of this. But I do want the pressure of the hook still. It's really good. So now we can go look all around. Huh. That's what we want. Why the fuck is he even over there? There's no... I see scratch marks here too. Maybe we can get God Pelt right away?
Not right away.
No live on this one. That's good news. Probably dead hard then. That is Jillium. I think she goes right for the window.
Nice.
It's actually pretty good Nightfall value. It's a lot of pressure. It's only Claudette was doing a gen that whole time. And she was the one actually in that corner. Remember that? Don't hear anything. Fuck it. Okay, gen there. This gen. Let's go there. More progress.
Very nice.
E?
No.
I think we did have a Scorch hook right around here too, like to my left. Pretty sure, yep. So one thing you can do with dredge, which I'm definitely gonna do, is let's get Nightfall from teleporting. I hear the Yui there, actually. And they're in Nightfall. So they don't hear Tyranus, they just hear Dredge's loud-ass fucking noise. Peekaboo. If I had to guess. Oh, these lockers kind of blow. Not the worst I've seen, though.
Nice.
Good value. See that guy going right for the save. We might teleport there and use Make Your Choice and leave that Yui slug down there. Wait for it.
Hey, bud.
It's pretty cool. They were right around here.
Ah.
They're already getting the save. Get the god pallet. Hey, buddy. Oh, she's right here. Look at this. Maybe a little ambitious, but we'll see.
Yeah, it was.
Bloods of Rage, tell me exactly where they're going. They're just sitting.
No, wait.
No, wait, it's distortion. We didn't see force people at the start of the game. Yeah, it's actually distortion. Buddy! Buddy! All you want to make sure here is you actually zone off of the window.
I can't fucking see shit.
Yeah, pre-drop that. Might get clotted up, but just doesn't matter. Yeah, game. What a bunch of legends. Light Spear May. I was watching Hens play Spear, showcasing MDR. Here's our table. So, do YouTubers show the games where they destroy a team? I mean, if he's trying to show how strong mother-daughter ring is, I'm assuming he wouldn't post a video of like an off game or something. I can't imagine he would do that. It doesn't make much sense to me. That is going to do it for this one today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. I know we only did one game instead of our usual two here, but I just wanted to do a quick showcase of this build and see what you guys thought about. I'm really curious, so let me know down in the comments if there's a dredge build you guys think is even better. I'm going to try that out as well. But with all that said, remember to hit that like button and subscribe. And I will catch you guys in the next one.